Hello everyone. In this question, we have given a rod of length 25 cm.